Alright, how are you guys? My name's Leisha. Welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 2. Sorry I haven't been looking at you. I'm trying not to miss anything. So, ha! Here we go! Ha! Panic! Excitement!
Hey, holding up. I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night.
Rebecca! That's the lady I don't like.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
What's her problem?
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
Yeah.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
Oh my god, she's gonna meow for the whole video. Hold on. Okay, let's try this again with a cat in the room to interrupt even more than she already was.
Anyone teach you how to shoot?
That
I mean taught proper.
My friend taught me.
Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays.
They lingered on that.
Age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline.
Wow.
The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Aw. Oh, I guess I didn't say anything. Well, fuck you too then.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because
okay,
you
chill.
Almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
Let's just get to the river.
Let's just get to the river.
Bambi, enough! You're
always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
Jesus. People need to chill out, and you need to lay down!
So
I don't
anyway,
lay.
I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's, figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Yep. He doesn't hate you.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much. And he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
What?
Nick!
What?
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
What? Walkers. And they're dead! So someone handled them. Was it Krista? Well, there's gun wounds and stuff in them.
Who do you think did this?
She wouldn't have wasted
not
the bullets.
Sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Fill me
Check
in,
those
please.
Guys there.
Hello!
Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
I can help if you tell me what the hell is going on. Yeah, fuck you. Fine. I'll do my own investigating. Look at this body. What's on it? Head wound.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yep.
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
See what I can do. What's over there? Sandbar. What? Just walk
there are
over
more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
If someone's alive?
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now.
Investigation!
Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
It is.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
Nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Okay, guys. Enough.
Whatever.
Thank you. Wrap
Come
it
on,
up.
Clem. You want to be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line.
Bitch, I've been useful so far.
This might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
No.
You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight.
Oh, God. Oh. This was like a straight murder spree.
Shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
No, there's only one person I know around, and I don't think she's gonna be here.
You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Keeping an eye on the tree line? Not happening anymore? Okay, there's body here. She was staring at this one. I'm scared. Something's gonna be with this body. I mean, it was lingering on it. When it lingers on it with the camera. What? Fucker has my bag! These sons of bitches that raided us. You sons of bitches. You don't look familiar. Wait. What happened to you?
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Water. He's dying anyway, Clementine. Get some information out of him, at least. He ain't gonna last. What the hell? Jesus.
Pete! I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it. Lurkers!
We gotta go.
Out of ammo. Come this way, bitch. Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of
I'll
you.
I'll cover you.
I'm going with the old man. He knows
get
more.
Here. Get over here, God.
Go.
Come on. Jesus.
Oh God. No. What do I do? Give me something to do. Let me interact. Bored. Get it. Oh God, no, I didn't know this was a pick a save.
Hold on. God damn it.
Okay, he ran, okay. I thought he was just about to get taken down. We'll get him. We need to get out of this area first. I should have grabbed the gun. It's still laying on the ground. I just went for the closest thing I could because I panicked. Next time on The Walking Dead. That's it! No! Well, I've been playing for like 10 minutes!
What are you gonna do? Someone's outside.
Nick? No?
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
Is he her baby daddy?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Krista? Is that a good thing, or is there somebody? Maybe it could be someone from the last season. Maybe it's Lily. Well, no, because Lily, I mean, she had a fair chance to be alive or not. Did you try to save Krista? 58.7% of players stopped to help Krista. Did you kill the dog? Most people did. Did you accept Nick's apology? Yes. Did you give water to the dying man? Most people didn't. Well, I thought I was going to get information, but if I had known that that everything was just going to go to hell the second I made that decision, I wouldn't have given him shit. Did you save Nick or Pete? 59.6% players. He's not dead, okay? He's still in the woods. He's fine. Wait, why didn't I see Pete? Well, we were going through that. I didn't see Pete. Why is Pete not around? Oh, God. I need to play on. I need to know what's happening. I have so many questions. Why? Why all the emotions? This music's happier. Oh, I have to sit through credits. Yay to all these people! But I want to play the next chapter. I'm dying to know what's going on. I've been dying to play this game all week. This is so pretty, but it's probably copyright, so I'll see you all here in a minute. Ah, hey, we're finally through it, okay. Awesome, so now we can move on to the next episode. Woo! Alright, chapter 2. Episode 2, A House Divided. Ah, great. Let's go! Woo! Yes. Hey, I gotta readjust my... Ah, my blanket. Ah! Okay, well, it's fine. I still have Lee's voice!
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about Cole. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She's bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. Just
so, Nick.
Just lost
Pete.
My footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way! Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
I'm expecting dramatic music here. What the hell is your deal?
Nick! Hold on! God damn it! Nick!
We have to go.
Okay. I'm probably about to play. Sorry, I'm like tense. Hold on. Sorry, there's been so many interruptions tonight. I don't know what her deal's been ever since we've moved here every night. I think it's because we've tried keeping her inside, but she's done nothing but meow at the windows, and she will come in here and she just meows whenever I'm in here. She just sits in here and meows. And at night she just meows. It's not always at the window, she just meows. She doesn't like being here, and she's driving us nuts. The first couple nights, we couldn't sleep because she was like this. So, without any more interruptions, let's get back into the Walking Dead game and the wonderful story that it is telling us. Hey, where are we at? That didn't sound good. Need to adjust everything. I'm all shruffled now. That's not good. Don't tell me we're in there. Son of a bitch!
Well, they shouldn't be able to get through that.
On the downside, we can't get through them.
So, did you get bit or not? I saw something suspicious in the last episode.
What are you looking at? Staring ain't polite.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
Well, other than this bite, I'm just peachy.
Fuck it, no! No.
Tell me that there.
No! Cutting it off won't work. Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
No! No, I had to sew up a wound in the last episode. No!
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just
we need to cut off the circulation. First things first.
Try to get some rest.
We need to cut off the circulation, and then...
There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something.
Yes, we need to find something to cut off the circulation first, and then we have to find something that's going to stop the bleeding for afterwards. So look what's in your bag. The guy might have added something. I don't like this kind of shit, but I know about first aid. A little bit. Enough to make me survive in emergency situations.
Anything in that?
Sorry, it's empty.
Oh, I gave it to that son of a bitch! I'm so tempted to go back right now just so I can give Pete water! Hacksaw, what's in this box? I said search the box. God, for a second, this I flipped the fuck out because I forgot what the outside of this van looked like. I'm like, holy shit, is this the RV? Fuck.
Out of gas.
Figures. Alright, what's this down here? Electrical wires and things. Nothing that's useful. Okay, now search the damn box.
What's in there? Anything we can use?
Lighter?
Give me one of those.
Cigarettes.
Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
You shouldn't.
Why? They gonna kill me? Give me those. You got a light?
I thought they were talking about the hacksaw. So I kind of panicked. Yep, go on.
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Yeah?
Now what?
We wait.
We can't wait too long with your leg being like that. We need to tie it and cut it, otherwise you're gonna end up like Lee. Hacksaw, just in case. He sounds alive. But just in case. How you doing, Pete? Talk to me.
Pete?
Sick.
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit. Pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny?
Sure.
I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never
say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine.
You're gonna be okay.
Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, at least spare me the bedside bullshit.
Sorry.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it.
What?
I'll buy you some time.
What? You're coming with me.
You're coming with me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
Yeah.
To say goodbye to Nick.
Yeah.
All right. I'll try. Well, like my daddy used to say, we're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
Oh, I'm so scared. God, don't let anything bad happen. Come on, at least make it home. No. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck.
Find my nephew.
But, Pete, no, 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 you have to try.
You have to try.
I said go. God damn it, go.
Son of a... Are you fucking kidding me? No, not Pete. Fuck this game. No. I might cry. I'm not gonna cry. I don't think I cried last series. No. No, I'm not gonna cry.
Clementine, are you alright? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What?
What happened? It's been hours.
We got attacked. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Walkers.
Jesus.
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
Thank God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
River.
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the gun.
Okay, so Alvin is your husband. Okay. I was worrying.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go.
It'll be okay.
Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything.
Okay. I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
I would say we should go with you, but that would get her killed because she's not used to the outside world yet.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool.
You spoke to me.
Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Okay.
Sure. Get me in a
car. I should have told her you shouldn't scare people like that, because really you should nowadays. You're gonna get shot.
Okay, I'm ready. What's wrong? Where's my dad?
You should know what's going on. Help me find their fishing. No, she shouldn't.
You should know what's going on. He told you not to tell me, didn't he? He is in trouble. Oh my gosh. What happened? Clem? Everyone's gone. It's bad.
Oh no. I shouldn't have said anything.
Sorry, I just need to...
You're okay. They'll be back. I sure said it'll be fine. You have Uggs on. Okay. See?
You want to see what I found?
Sure. Holy shit, girl!
Will you show me how to use it?
I
couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one? Nobody tells me anything.
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know. First, remember, it's just a thing. What does that mean?
I don't know. I thought it'd be heavier.
Okay.
It will when it's loaded.
What do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
What should I shoot?
No!
Do that! Sorry. Maybe I could practice outside.
No.
There's that tree.
Hey,
Luke's back.
I was about to say, I think we need to stop for now. That's not Luke, is it? It's that guy they were showing in the last episode. It's the guy asking for Rebecca, ain't it? Let me look out here. I'm weirded out, man. Weirded out. Like, severely weirded out. Mm-mm. No. You son of a bitch, who are you?
That's not Luke.
That's not Luke.
Clem, I think I know him.
Huh?
He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Who is he?
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
Whoa. Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
It's okay.
Shh.
Go hide. I should have just told her to go hide.
Hello?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways down the river. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
What's your name?
My name is George, honey.
Clementine.
Pleasure to meet you. You mind if I come in?
No! Please leave.
Would you please leave?
Excuse me.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
Just me and my dad.
Just me and Dad.
Yeah? What's his name?
Pete.
Ed.
Strong name. I like him already. Where is he?
He's
out.
Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. A Spanish guy and his daughter. A quiet girl. A bit taller than you.
Nope, never heard of them.
Big black guy. This big. Mm-hmm. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Excuse me, you're creeping me out. Get the fuck out of my house.
It's a lot of plates for two people. It's like a tornado ran through here.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be doing the dishes.
Just passing through, or you've been here a while? Hey, listen, kid, I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Hell, I just got here and I already don't want to leave.
Where do you live?
Down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else. Like I said, I'm surprised we haven't run into each other.
How long have you been there?
Been there for a good while now.
Really?
Just got there, huh? And you've been there for a while now. Fuck.
Where does this go?
I'll take it.
Oh, I'll take it.
It's a real nice place. Kinda cozy.
Yeah, now get the fuck out. Boy, if I could speak through her.
A guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor.
Really?
Real smug son of a bitch.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time.
Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Well, White's in trouble.
I don't like who's close to me right now.
Three moves away from checkmate. What was that?
That's an old house. It creaks.
I thought you said nobody's here.
Nobody is here.
You son of a bitch! Listen here, motherfucker. You need to get the fuck out of my house. I'm gonna end up shooting your ass. How you like that? Because you are creeping me the fuck out.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude.
Yeah.
Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
You're poking around.
Sure.
Get out. Now.
Who's this?
Well, it's a kid.
Well, it's a kid.
Yeah. Looks like it was taken in this room.
Okay.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
Who? What's your point?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them?
Because smart people don't trust people at first. Just saying.
Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Yeah, thanks.
You have a real good day now.
Mm-mm. Get the fuck out of my house. I've had a gun, you son of a bitch. I'll shot you right in the fucking face. Wouldn't have even hesitated.
He? He's gone.
Is that Carver?
What if he comes back?
He won't.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Well, yes? No.
Clementine.
Thank you.
Sarah, they told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
Okay.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down,
Rebecca. I didn't open the door.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
He was coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for anyone.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
He said George. When
maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Yeah, but I think he was
lying. I think he was lying.
What?
I thought he said his name was George.
George?
Ah.
Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing?
Let's see, he was wearing a brown coat. His voice was deep. Had a mustache.
How old was he?
He had a big brown coat.
have a lining? A collar?
Yeah, fur. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
I don't know.
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture. It's my fault. No, I asked her to. It's my fault.
Sarah. He was scouting.
Mm-hmm.
We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest.
Yeah.
We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
All right.
Calvin, wait.
Okay, where are we
have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Where are we going?
Anywhere but here. Into the mountains, maybe.
All right.
Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man.
I believe you.
He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us.
Okay.
We have to leave.
All right. I trust these people. I do.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
Okay. Moving on. All right. We're moving on.
And you said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
God, Pete, please Clem, be here.
Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. Just a little on
you're edge. Pregnant, it's fine.
It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
That's all right.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone.
It's okay.
I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience.
Nah. Alvin, don't we all?
I still don't know what to call her. Or him if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Please don't be eaten.
There. That's where we were.
Oh, please. Please, 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 please. He's not here. Oh, no.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Might find his corpse.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
I wonder if you had chosen Nick if Pete would have lived and Nick would have gotten bit. But God, Pete would have been so crushed. Blood. 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 Is there a guy without a leg over here?
Pete! Anyone see him?
He's been shot.
Was it me?
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man.
God, fuck this game and its emotions. I gotta know. Okay, I'm gonna Google it after this. What happens if you chose the other way? Could I have saved him? Because I might just go back and save him. No, this is my playthrough. This is what's going on.
Tell me how it happened.
He saved my life. He was bitten and scared. He wanted to see you.
The last thing he said was he wanted to say goodbye to you.
Fuck.
Bitten and scared? Nah. He goes down a hero. No fear. Oh, and of course they had a fight before this.
Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You sure you still want to come with us?
Don't got a choice now, do I?
I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there. I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beth.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
Oh, man. Jesus. It's gonna be so hard for her. And she's pretty far along, too, so she's gonna be miserable. That poor thing. I know she was a bitch, but I feel sorry for her. Jesus. Everybody's exhausted. You can only imagine how she feels. Yeah, see, she's sorry. She's gotta be in so much pain. Alright, one more. I'm ready. Ha ha. Actually, I should
see anything?
Probably in the episode.
She better see something. I've been walking for a damn week.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
Here, eat this back.
There's a lift or something.
Probably didn't work.
Must be that ski resort.
Alright.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I would once.
It wasn't pretty.
Okay, what else we got? We got smoke anywhere. Okay.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
I mean, it's good. Mostly intact.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We can spot it out there. We're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
Yeah.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
We'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
She's what?
You can do
She's
it.
Just a little girl, Luke.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
God, I love Luke.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on.
Dude. I don't trust you to cover us. No offense.
Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
Yeah.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Food.
Nope.
Oh!
Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it.
Oh!
We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
I don't want to upset her.
Me neither.
Just a couple of them.
Hmm. shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
What do you think?
What do you think?
I think we can take them.
I think so too. Do I have a weapon?
I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it.
Oh, I got my hammer. That's right. Gonna get you, bitch. Oh, give me it back.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Oh, damn. Oh, left? Left? Wait, what? Left? Oh. Bleh. Gross.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Ow.
It sounded like it hurt. Okay. We gotta stop it. We gotta end it here. Stop. Hold the phone. Okay, we're gonna end this episode here. It's gone on for quite a while. So thank you everybody so much for watching. We're getting into all the amazing excitement and story. Oh, this game pulls you in so much. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button like you mean it. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.